here to grand finale of business idea tournament to present our product Swift.
We had 3 final rounds and we went through that, and then the finals was amazing.
I'm really excited to be here today, see so many youngsters.
Encouraging and motivating the young entrepreneurs to come up.
It's my absolute honor to welcome you all today. This is the day that we wanted to show that aspiring young entrepreneurs who can change the course of future.
We at IndieBots have developed a robot for clean solar panels, and we have developed a robot which has potential to save thousands of lives every year.
We have a solution, ladies and gentlemen, one that will not only save lives, but also save an unavoidable expenditure of $600 billion.
We aim at being the game changers of the sports industry in this nation.
TAI stands for, you know, talking about entrepreneurship, bringing it to the ecosystems that we are in. We have the TAI Global Chair here with us today as well.
Let me begin by congratulating the Hyderabad chapter of TAI for putting together this event.
Ten great startups, very, very impressed. TAI Hyderabad, you guys have done a great job. I think you've sent a standard for all the other chapters to follow.
Those of you who have presented those 10 different ideas, I don't think you went and asked the professor saying that is this, that's what I want to do.
This level, I really want to congratulate the TAI chartered members, all the TAI members, particularly the student members, to really bring TAI Hyderabad to the top.
3, 2, 1, submit!
This platform somehow, like you can already see guys like Funny and all the other mentors work. With the help of these mentors, after everything was done, we finally raised $1.5 million.
TAI Grad Business Idea Tournament of 2018-19 concluded today with a very, very great energy and very good results out of the entire exercise of last academic year.
Out of 119 that we pitched in all the places, we also been touch based nearly 2,600 students. It was an amazing experience to all of us.
For this year, we sign off from this stage, and we'll be coming back soon with our third edition and making announcements for the 2019-20 program of TAI Grad. Thank you so much.